their sheep is concerned. I'm greatly concerned about the various divides within us as members of the opposition, and also as in our National Unity Party. I was given the mandate, and I was given an opportunity to be the flag bearer for the position of Lord Mayorship of Kampala. And given the fact that that position was given to me after various consultations and due diligence, we have had various concerns, and indeed, in the interest of our wider opposition, in the interest of our wider opposition, and also cementing and consolidating our unity in as far as moving together is concerned. We have seen different camps being divided in as far as whom to support. And that can be a very great loss of many of the positions we are trying to fight for. I know that in our party, National Unity Party, which I belong, I was given the mandate of being the flag bearer for the position of Lord Mayorship of Kampala, of which I'm extremely grateful for that. But given the prevailing situations and environment, and also trying to consolidate and ensure that our city is united, our city is within the governance of us as opposition, dividing our support in the city may lead to a city being taken over by the opposition, by the NRM government. It's against that background that, as someone who has been given the flag of NUP to take on the mantle of moving in as far as the city is concerned, I want to reassure the people of Kampala, and also the NUP supporters, that the decision I'm going to take is in the best interest and in the best interest of all of us. And I want to be very, very clear in as far as this is concerned. I know that being a flag bearer, of course, there are so many avarals here and there, but of course that is politics in as far as our journey is concerned. As far as our journey is concerned. Therefore, to cut the long story short, I want to, first and foremost, to extend my appreciation to the trust that was given to me by my party to take up the mantle of being the flag bearer for National Unity Platform. And given the fact that that was the mandate of all those who vetted us, I want to put it right in as far as I'm concerned. That I'm giving this opportunity that was being given to me, and the program that was issued to be the flag bearer for NUP in as far as these campaigns are concerned. That from today, in the interest of the wider opposition and in the interest of our struggle in various dimensions, stepping down from the position of Lord Mayorship for Kampala, so that we can move in the best direction, and given the various divides that we are having that can cost us to lose our city. So with those few remarks, I've taken that painful decision to drop out from the race of Lord Mayorship for Kampala. So,